We go from here to the other floor.
Yeah.
How are you? Very well.
I might change my mind on that. Yes, loudest dog.
I did it.
Oh, fine.
Oh, stop.
Here we are. Thank you.
Shall we go for a proper one? Let's go.
It's a kick-bashed reclining trike. So the original frame.
Yeah, that was, what, 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, about 2 weeks ago.
So we were doing that 2 weeks ago.
Thank you.
Dan, height on the rope.
You are buying
They pushed me over the railway bridge, which is
You are buying the drinks soon.
Oh, thank
too heavy, man.
Oh,
How long did they take?
One day and how long?
All I've got is a sunny afternoon. I got a big fat mama trying to raise me. In summertime,
okay. No, this way.
The mayor has just arrived and we're absolutely delighted to see Councillor Jane Bolton and her husband Councillor David Marlowe. So let's give them a big Teddington welcome, shall we? Now, as you've probably gathered, the Pram Race has now taken place. It's the first time this event has taken place for the last 6 years, and what a successful day. I haven't been drinking, it's all right. What a successful day it has been for them. 8 teams have taken part, and hopefully all 8 are on my right-hand side at this present time. 8 teams have participated this year, and they have raised between them, and the sponsors have raised between them, more than £2,000. And of course they're hoping it'll be 3 before we finish the afternoon. Especially like to thank Terry from the Roebuck for supporting the Pram Race organisers. Tony and his team who are working hard in the Pram Race Beer Tent. And one other thank you that I would make, and that is for Sheena Harold from the Teddington Society, who's done so much in getting this event off the ground. And also to Alan Benz, who's close to me. There he is. Right, well, the first prize is for the best dressed pram, and that goes to Teddington Jesters. They have stopped and played at every pub en route, so I'm told. So who's going to collect the prize?
Well done, Wayne.
The well-known sponsors of this particular prize is Edward Giles Estate Agent. So we thank Edward Giles very much. Judged by our particular method, is the Skiff Club. And they are going to be the proud winners of a very special clock presented by NPL. They now measure these times in nanoseconds, I think, and even better than that. So, NPL, have we have anybody here?
Okay, everybody.
Nets have won it, and they've received a tremendous amount of money. We do thank them for all that.
Can I see all your faces?
No, stand up, stand up, stand up. I might as well.
We now have medals, would you believe, for everybody who's taken part. Thank you, everybody, for taking part. Let's all give them a very big round of applause. You've made our day. Thank you very much. And a big thank you to the mayor and her husband, David. Thank you for coming to Teddington, Madeline, sir.
Moving pictures. Teddington Theatre Club.
Good, get on your hands and knees.
We're going to have a go then.
A bumble rock. Get another Amboto.
What if we hire a glass blower? There.
Yeah.
Alan was doing the top box earlier on.
Yeah, let's have a watch. Head clip's gone. But...
Quite something.
Yeah, you can't sing, yeah.
You can't sing. But he has to sing.